In this example, we are given that in the circuit shown in figure, we are required to find the potential of point C. It is given that the rate of change of current in resistance is 2.5 ampere per second increasing. There are also some parameters given in the circuit that current in resistance of 10 ohm is 1 ampere and it is increasing at 2.5 ampere per second. Potential at A is 10 volt. And directly by using KVL or Ohm's law, we can write, say if this is a point D, potential at point D can be written as VA minus 10 multiplied by 1, this should be equal to 0. And if we talk about the current which is passing through this inductor of 4 Henry, it must be changing because of which there exists a potential difference. Here left side is low potential, right side is high potential, that means here we can see the current I2 is decreasing with time. And here we can write L di2 by dt is the potential difference across the terminals, which is, here we can write it Vd minus Vb, which is minus 40. We substitute the value of L to be 4. Here we are getting di2 by dt is equals to minus 10 ampere per second. Here we can also see by Kirchhoff's current law, I1 is equals to I2 plus I3, and if we find out the rate of variation of these currents, it can be written as di1 by dt is equals to di2 by dt plus di3 by dt. And in this situation, di1 by dt we are already given at 2.5 ampere per second, di2 by dt we have calculated at minus 10 plus di3 by dt. On simplifying, we'll be getting di3 by dt is equals to this 12.5 ampere per second. It is positive, that means it is on increasing side. If I3 current is increasing with time, here you can see high potential and low potential will be induced across the inductor in such a manner so as to oppose the increase in I3. So here in this situation, we can write using Kirchhoff's voltage law from D to C. Here we can write potential at D is say Vd, then it will be plus 10, then it will be minus L di by dt, which is 2 multiplied by 12.5 is equals to Vc. The value of Vd we know it is 0. On simplifying, we are getting Vc is 10 minus 25, it is minus 15 volt. That will be the answer to this problem.